I will call all the commissioners.
Hello, my name is Ashir, I'm a freelance corporate trainer.
Yeah, my name is Nagar, I work for IT.
Hi, I'm Gordy, I'm for IT, yes, from Mashallah.
Okay, so most of the teams already booked on the time, right, so what will the focus coming in the chat, so. I think for the last meeting that things going with the flow, but we are not in the AI development analysis, so I think the project will be fine, but we are not seeing actually what kind of project there was. In my case itself, I can see that actually our client is American Express, and our half of projects have been for AI. And they wanted to move products and support also actually, and it took a lot of time, must convince them that that doesn't fit actually under AI, so it's out of now AI, but it's most of the time actually it's not. Second thing, what we are seeing is that once we are moving from waterfall AI to ASPM, and by default, our business partner becomes a product owner. Onshore project manager becomes a scrum master. And of course, we have a distributed team. It's a few team members here, So that our scrum master still think product owner is a business partner. So it's not it's not as a core team, it's not as a team actually. So, and then we still think on scrum master as a project manager also. Product owner also think them as a business partner. So what is happening now, product backlog, which at the end is not available, so you should wait for 2 weeks ahead of time. So what is happening most of the time, sprint review, pruning all also happening on the last 3 days. So next, our cycle is already actually Tuesday to Monday, 2 weeks. So in the last 3 days only we finalize all the requirements, all the pruning sessions, all the happening on the last 3 days. So what product which is a product owner comes with the requirement in the last 2 weeks.
The other point which I want to add is that the grooming anywhere it is not clearly specified that what is the timeline we need to have as a grooming. So it depends on the availability of the features, what the product is and process.
Yeah, other thing what we are saying is that we still have the concept of like if you have an 8-member team, two Java developer, like two tester or two digital people that move and design the page. So that actually will go actually, that's what we see. Just one person has to go. So there will be no concept of, anyway we already say as far as we have no concept of test developer also, but we still maintain that.
It's cross-functional.
Yeah, cross-skill analysis, cross-skill analysis. Second thing, CD is going to be norm. So as of now, two teams are practicing it. So we call it CICD or CD is a continuous delivery. So we flash. And CICD is called continuous integration, continuous testing and continuous deployment. So actually we are following them, for we automated our engineering completely. But most of the teams are not. So it's going to be long. So
and another point is we see that people are so busy with following the process one after another. There is planning and there is execution and there is adaptation and the inspection and adaptation. People are very busy following the entire cycle, and then there are cycles after cycles. So people are not having time to innovate and come up with something new or suggest new things on the product which could make it better. So we feel that in future there will be a trend for innovation and planning innovation.
Innovation planning innovation. On this distributed AI also is going to be a big thing in future. Right now all are communicating via email. Most of the communication is taking place through the email. But in future it can go in the more mature level, like more group communications or transparent communication. We won't use any email box setup. We will use wikis, we will use group chart, something like
that. Yeah,
we
also
have it.
We have
group charts
where
the
like
if really they have more occasion, they will use video conferences, open. Yeah, it is going to more maturity levels. All the organizations and the, they are working on like on that particular maturity level. Scrum only talks about wrapping points or scoring points and up to some point of that. But we are going to adopt more project management disciplines in this particular area. Right now in the planning, we restrict to some point of time. So we will take a backlog and we will do the relative estimation. But in future, we will estimate on broader level, like what we do in the waterfall. But it depends on the product success and all these things. At the beginning, we are at the couple of time group, we may go to the strong principles. But in future, we will adopt to a bigger level also. therefore that is
the other thing. What you are explaining is that in future we will lose the master. So in HR team we talk about actually self-managed, self-organized. So basically HR team will always have to maintain that team actually. So once after few months of few space, because it's not something that's needed actually, so it's not very required. So just product owner. But it's only three things, right? Product owner, scrum master, and developer. And in the future, we don't see actually.
So who is going to
promote it? Scrum master.
So
we just product owner and self-managed.
But there would be the requirement of contacting multiple
functionalities.
So even Scrum Master, they'll be owned up by the team manager, they'll become so self-organized. Nowadays, except we can see a team lead, who can take his responsibility most of the projects. Now we saw that happening in some of the projects.
Yeah, any part of any spam event, old team is there anyway. So Scrum Master, you know, only facilitating.